children, whenever I look at my school, I feel that it is a garden. And all you children are like beautiful flowers in this garden.
But buddy, you know Dubey sir has always called us fools.
Maybe he is always confused. That's why he calls us fools.
And just like every day new flowers bloom in a garden, in the same way, this new child who has joined the school today, his name is Chajju Chapekar.
Buddy, he seems much bigger than Jeeva also.
So that's good, isn't it? There will be someone in school who will now control Jeeva.
Badri, tell me, when did Babar invade India?
Sir, we will be able to tell you this after looking at his passport.
Shut up. You should have looked at the blackboard. Look, it's written right next to his name.
Oh, sir, then ask us something which is not written on the blackboard.
Just keep quiet. Always talking nonsense in the class. Now sit down. Now, children, who will tell me which dynasty did Babar belong to? Oh, great. You know the answer for this question. Come on, tell me.
Sir, Taimur. Babar belonged to the Taimur dynasty.
Very good. Right answer.
Sir, one more thing. Babar was related to Genghis Khan from his maternal side.
I am impressed.
We were not even aware of Babar's name. And look at him. He knows everything about his dynasty as well.
He proved himself to be more intelligent than Gyan. Buddy, did you understand one thing?
Yes, Tambu was a very brave dynasty partner.
Oh, it's not Tambu, it's Taimur.
Oh, yes. But now there will be a big problem for us.
What sort of problem?
This new student, Chajju, will become the hero of the school.
Till he is in this school, how can he become a hero so easily? If he is a hero in studies, then we are heroes in sports.
Yes. Look, he's very good at sports too.
So what? If we have lost this game, we are yet to play many games, buddy. Let's go.
Hey! Will you just stop acting as if you are bowling and throw the ball, please, my friend?
Oh, he was bowling so fast that you could not even see the ball. Look here. Partner, we will have to play very carefully.
Partner, I can be careful only if I'm able to see the ball. Badri, I am feeling dizzy.
Hey, I think Budh is not feeling well. He should rest for a while. Till then, Jeeva, you come and bat.
Yeah, tall.
You know, friends, there is no game left in which Chajan has not defeated us.
Yes, pal. The more we are losing, the more we are getting respected.
Hey, you mean disrespected.
Yes, whatever. But we are facing defeat, isn't it?
Friends, I think this Chajju can only be defeated in studies. So I'm off to the library.
And I think I can defeat Thaddu in lethling.
Yes, Jeeva, he can never be as strong as you are.
So buck up, Jeeva. Now defeat Chajju in wrestling and get our respect back, all right?
Jeeva!
Jeeva! Jeeva! Jeeva! Studies or sports? Chajju has defeated us in both. Plan Badri, how can we get even with Chajju?
But why do we want to get even with Chaju?
Because we don't want him to become the hero.
Why don't we befriend the hero?
What an idea, buddy! By this, we can be heroes of the school without studying or fighting!
What's the matter, friend? You're having bitter gourd all by yourself?
Yes, because this is what I've brought for lunch today.
Okay, but we have brought parathas today.
Yes, and fried rice too. Now we don't need to be afraid of anyone.
Yes, because Chaju Chhapekar and we are one.
What happened, Karan? What are you looking for?
Badri, I can't find my imported pen.
I think it's gone back to where it came from.
No, friend. I had kept it in my bag. I don't know where it's gone.
Hey, where did the cricket kit vanish from here?
Hey, Budh and Badri, do you know where the cricket kit is?
How would we know where it's gone?
But a little while ago, you both were playing.
Yes, and after we finished practicing for the cricket match with our friend Chaju, we kept the equipment here.
Then where did the kit vanish suddenly?
How would we know that?
Hey, where has my lunchbox gone?
I can't find my lunchbox as well.
Badri, have you seen our lunchboxes anywhere?
No, we look at someone else's lunchbox only when we finish ours.
And we are yet to finish our lunch.
How come so many things are disappearing all of a sudden?
I think that Budh and Badri are responsible for all this.
You're right. From wherever the goods were lost, Badri and Budh were played in there.
Yes, when our lunch boxes got stolen, they were present in the canteen.
Let's go. We will go and complain against the both of them.
Budh and Badri, you will be punished until we don't find all the things which have been stolen. Go out of the class now. Understand?
But sir...
No ifs and buts. Go out.
Buddy, today not just one. We are getting two punishments.
What do you mean?
Today we have been called thieves and also been made roosters.
I think all this is Jiva's plan.
Yes, he's envious of our friendship with Chaju.
Hey, this is a shaving razor. But why was this with Chaju?
Why should we be bothered? We should go and give it to Chaju.
We will return it, but in front of the entire class. I have a plan.
Hey! This looks like the shaving cream which my dad uses.
Because he's as old as your dad.
What?
Yes. Mr. Chaju Chhapekar is not a child. He's a dwarf who got enrolled in our school so that he could steal things.
Yes, that's why he knew the answers to all the difficult questions.
And he defeated me in Lethling as well.
Oh no. Where is my razor gone?
It's here.
You guys?
Yes. We have come here to reveal the truth. Mr. Chaju Chhapekar,
your game is over. Come with us to Rathi, sir.
Hey, what's all this going on?
Sir, he's not a child.
Yet all, he's a dwarf.
Dwarf? What do you mean?
Sir, that means he's actually an adult but looks like a child.
Shut your mouth. I know the meaning of dwarf.
Take a look, sir. See what's in his bag.
So you disguised yourself as a kid and cheated all of us?
Not only cheating, sir. He was stealing as well.
So, Dubey, sir, call the police right now and get him arrested.
I will call the police right now, sir.
I will not spare him just like that. Because I am the principal. Good job, kids. Your intelligence has helped us to catch a thief today. It was my mistake. I thought that this child was a flower of my beautiful garden. But you both are the real flowers of my beautiful garden.
And no one can fool us either.